All right, ladies and gentlemen, we are live, so take off your pants, crack open a beer ski, and give in to the grind. Tonight, we're going to be continuing Valkyrie Profile for the PS1. We're going to keep fumbling our way through. I think we're close to the end of this chapter. Maybe we should do some grinding or something before we finish it. We also have the Cave of Oblivion to do. I'm not sure where it is in this one. Not there. Whoa. I wonder if the enemies respawn each chapter. Or I think they were respawning anyways. I wonder if the treasure respawns each chapter. Cave of Oblivion. Alright. Let's jump on in here. You'll notice that I do save state pretty much every time I enter a cave and stuff. Because of the high crash rate of this game.
To my side, my noble Imeria.
So let's see what's in this cave here. Let's try the electric spell.
Lightning
bolt. Nice, dude. Kill two? Did I kill all three? Fuck yeah, dude. Getting that easy EXP.
Have I made a terrible mistake?
I think I do have some EXP that is... Yeah, I have a good amount of EXP that I can spend on like new characters or whatever. I think I'm gonna save it until the next chapter unless we really get stuck or something. You know, last stream I was complaining about how you don't know when you can cast spells or not. And yes, that does suck. But honestly... The fact that all your casts are free kind of like balances that out. Oh shit, I didn't use her second attack. Nice. Damn. That fucking mage, dude. Alright, he's dead. Fuck, I missed! June went like right underneath the dude. Not good. There we go. Get the old juggle fuck in there a little bit. Didn't get any crystals or whatever, but that is okay. This design of this cave looks similar to the design of the last cave of Oblivion. Either that or at the end of last stream, the game crashed halfway through the cave. And so we're kind of just replaying it, I'm not really sure. You'd think the birds would be like super weak against lightning. Fuck yeah, dude. I wonder if a bird's ever been hit by lightning.
No matter how many are defeated,
like, you'd think it would just fucking explode. Like, there would be nothing left if a bird got hit by lightning, you would think.
Ha! To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Damn, two mages this time. We really should heal, but at the same time. Let's use Shadow Servant. Oh, nice! It killed the mages! Got him! Fuck yeah, dude! One turn kill! Doesn't get much better than that.
You have served me well, my Einherjar.
Shit, hit the wrong button.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
I'm so used to X being jump and square being.
Food goes in here.
Hey, Ryan, how's it going? And square being the like attack button. It's how it is in like almost every other game. Did I get him? Oh, and he dropped a crystal. Nice.
That was too easy. What's next?
Leveled up. Hell yeah, dude. How's your weekend been, Reiner? Okay. Yeah! I got him.
You can dance.
Let's hit him with that shadow magic. Wait, hold on. Oh no, our health is not that bad actually. Because he leveled up though, that's like the only reason. See if the shadow magic hurts the zombies. Oh hell yeah, dude. Oh, and we got two crystals out of it. Okay, next dude. We should still have two attacks left. Yep. Nice. Don't poison, you dickhead. Okay, we're good. Dead. Damn. Thought we were gonna kill him for sure. Nice. They can't even hurt me now. Yeah, is she the one with the least amount of health? Yeah, she is. One more week until vacation.
You
nice, dude.
Well, my
that's awesome. That's always the best feeling. Wow, I mean, starting the first day of your vacation. Honestly, for some reason, like, your last day of work is actually, like, a better feeling than your first day of vacation, in my opinion. Like, as the end of the day comes, you're like, fuck yeah, brother. It's the best feeling. I still don't know when the hell I should take my holidays. I have to use one more week before the end of this year. I don't know when.
Did you think you could defeat
I think
me?
The smart choice would be Thanksgiving week. But I'm trying to... Mike and I are wanting to do like a... Maybe like a 24-hour marathon. I'll do 12 and he'll do 12. In memorial of his brother, but his brother's his brother that passed away, his birthday is the week after Thanksgiving. So I don't know. Oh, what? How come it didn't hurt the mages this time? Yeah, I know. And I have a week minus a day too. Like I have like 4 days. Well, bam. Did I get him? Oh yeah, dude. So that's like why that week would be really good, because then I get the full week off instead of having to work like Monday or something. At the same time, if I take the following week off, Nice, we got some gems or whatever the fuck they're called. If I take the following week off, I get a short week the week before my vacation, so I don't know. Okay, we might have to use a heal here. Or a couple. Holy shit! Did not realize we were that slapped around. I want to check my, is it status, I think? My seal value. I gotta try and get that down to like 37. I don't know how the fuck I'm gonna do that, but... We gon' try, brother. Yeah. Okay, I thought I saw a chest there. Dude, is there literally nothing in this one? There's nothing in this cave of oblivion. I don't see no treasures, do you guys? Sometimes they'll like hide them behind the foreground, which is super weird. But I'm not seeing him, dude. I got literally fuck all in this game. Got a little bit of EXP, I guess, but really, kind of a waste of whatever it's called. Waste of those items I used, too. Waste of periods. Alright, let's save. Oops, I can go slot one. Okay, let's do some grinding here. Where should I go? I wasn't a big fan of the swamp. I do like the forest, so yeah, let's go and see if there's anything here. Let's see if they give me shit EXP. That's not, probably not even worth it. But. No mercy.
Yes, I'm back and
hey, Vector,
Christensen Ghost.
This is bullshit.
This is bullshit. Well, that move sucked. Nice. It's always nice when you get that. Holy shit, dude. I gotta start leveling up everybody's first aid. Because everybody else does, like, no damage. Or no numbers for heal. It could be a part of her MP stat, though. That might have a big part of what makes that so powerful. Okay, yeah, so the treasure doesn't restock. Just the enemies come back. Trying to get some extra EXP. My noble Einherjar. Let's try the shadow, but I don't know. Two of those guys look like they are from the shadows. Okay, never mind. Get fucked.
Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain
here. Nice,
dude.
We're still leveling up. We're barely getting any EXP, and we're still leveling up. How's it going tonight, Vector?
Yeah. Goodbye.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Whether strong or weak, you shall receive no mercy. You shall receive no mercy. Shadow Servant.
This move is so good. Oh, we got some. And you. Because they get jungle fucked so bad, we actually get some of those magic gems, and then we get even more EXP.
Get thee hence. Oblivion awaits thee.
Like, that was good EXP. If I can get a group of four each time, I'd be totally happy with that. Okay, which way did I come from? So do the bosses respawn, I wonder? Probably not. Worth a try. Nope. Whoops. Okay, yeah, this way. Whoops. I still have no idea what makes her, like, walk or run. Seems, like, very random. Most of the time she runs, but every once in a while she'll walk. Like that. And then you just have to, like, stop and then press the D-pad again. Let's see if there's anybody in this. Nope, nobody here. This looks like a single room here. Ha! Oh shit! I don't know if that counts as me
to
hitting him
side,
or him hitting
my
me.
Noble Einherjar.
My noble Einherjar. Suck on the defense. Just realized my fucking light thing is
no
cord is like possibly
speed,
other. There we go. Oh wow, that was like no EXP at all. I think it's 1,000 for each one of those crystals though.
Yeah.
Like, I take 1,000 to spread throughout the party in the menu. So in that way it is kinda worth it. As long as I can get some magic gems or whatever. Ah shit!
Ha! Ha!
There we go.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Valkyrie, do you even need our help?
Bitch, I need your help more than anyone's. Your magic, it's strong. Nice, got a magic gem out of it. I'd just like four little dinosaur mans. That would be ideal. For some sweet EXP. Okay, we've just about killed all the dudes. And then we might as well start the fourth chapter, right?
Ha! To my side,
the game
my
is apparently
Einherjar.
8 chapters.
Valkyrie, do you even need our help?
At least that's what the lady said. It's always nice when a character in the game is like, the game is going to be 8 chapters. Maybe there's more, I don't know. Maybe there's like a big twist or something. Who knows?
Did you think you could defeat me?
Did we send someone yet? I don't think we have. Alright, let's get the fuck on out of here. And then we can rest and then just end the chapter. Yeah. Exit's over this way. Killed all there is to be killed. Got some extra EXP. All right, we gotta make sure to send somebody, cause I don't think I did. If I did, it would have been that mermaid chick. So if we don't have the mermaid chick, then it means I sent someone. But if we have the mermaid chick, then we definitely did not send anybody. Yume, okay. Yeah, let's use her, how do we do that? Skill, right? Is it skill? Traits. Yeah, here we go. Yume. Alright. Yume means, what the hell is it? Yume means dream. Okay, we gotta get her to what? 65. Damn. We're okay. She doesn't suit any of their requirements, but it's like we don't really have much of a choice. I guess we could go, yeah, let's go with Cashel, actually. Because Cashel, yeah, Cashel would work way better, I think. Because somebody was saying sometimes they'll ask for somebody that can swim, and Yume would fit that. So let's send Cashel. Alright, now let's rest until... Oh, I gotta make sure I unequip... I don't even have it anymore. Perfect. All right, let's rest until the end of time. And let's end the phase. The goddess Freya has summoned you. This chapter is concluded. Begin sacred phase. Sacred phase, chapter 3-4.
It has been a long time, Lenith. Our current situation is as follows.
Asgard war status. Oh no, why do they have so many soldiers all of a sudden? Nice, okay, we're winning now. Not by a lot, though.
Our current situation is, we are firmly in control. Do you wish to know the status of our Unharyar?
Yes. Alright, let's check on Lawfer.
Do you wish to know his status?
Duty to protect supply troops. His hero value is going up, it looks like. Get wrecked, enemy army! Inspection of Sonder region, destruction of experiment equipment, conversation with Tyr. Is Tyr like a Norse god or something? Lawfer, as a human you are a good person, but I wonder about you as a warrior. Tyr? While resting in the fort, Tyr suddenly approaches and speaks. I have no complaints about your fighting abilities. What worries me is your fortitude. You demand high moral principles in battle and seek justice by your actions. But a battle is no place for dreamers. Be careful. A moment's distraction invites death. Don't die a meaningless death. That's all I have to say. Tyr. Hero value. +2. Oh, okay. Deep in the Mirage. Victory. The Bada Desert, 2nd Platoon. It's been discovered that the Vanir have established a base in the Bada Desert. They have been disguising it thus far with an artificially created mirage. The base cannot be allowed to remain. Thor has decided to deploy the 2nd Platoon. Victory and War succeeded in destroying the base. Hell yeah, dude. Destruction of enemy officer. You got 12. Exploits recognized.
Lawfer, your exploits of late astonish me. I expect much of you.
Yes, I thank you, Lord Thor. I will not disappoint you.
You are very confident, but that may also be your weakness.
I'm sorry, sir.
Yes, well, do not overestimate your abilities.
I see. Some of the, like, dialogue is just... Alright, he gained hero value, so that's good.
Do you wish to know the status of our unheard...
Let's check Belinus.
You wish to know his status?
This guy's weird. Like, I don't really like this guy. Ordered the rank of 16th level god. Oh, he's in the first platoon. Okay. He's his hero value is... Wow, it went up, like, big time. Preparation of main roads, preparation of lines of defense, patrol around Fort Gerudo. Stop fortress construction. Delksru, 1st Platoon. The enemy is building a fort on Delksru Hill between Valhalla and Jotunheim.
A fortress at Delksru. Those Vanir rats, this pleases me not. We must not let them control that area.
Yes. We must prevent this by all means. Fortunately, the fort is not finished. Send out the 1st Platoon to stop that fort.
So much delay. Do it now!
Hey, Stevie, how's it going, dude? Okay, I've never actually watched the slot machine, so let's see what happens. Alright. Sorry, Reiner, I'll no longer ever watch it. You just got fucked. 1st Platoon sets out for Delksru Hill to prevent construction of the fort. Victory in war. Success in stopping the construction. Major role in ferocious attack. Activities recognized. It gone.
Belinus, your exploits of late astonish me.
Ah, thank you, my lord. I shall try to live up to your hopes.
Good. I expect much of you, indeed.
Fucking rip. Okay, let's check out the
Do
new
you
one
wish
now.
To know the status of our unharried...
Cashel.
You wish to know his status?
Awarded the rank of 17th level god. Execution of magic experiments. Inspection of Yoskril Plains. Return to Valhalla. Oh, wow. His hero value went down. Conversation with Acer. Can you sit? Is that like an actual thing? It just makes you stop walking, basically, hey? Yeah, you just like pause. Idiot! How useless you humans are! What did you say? Cashel was reprimanded for his actions during the previous battle. While he was certainly a bit rash, his mistakes were not severe enough to be worth mentioning. He is seeing red over his superior's unwarranted criticisms. Say that again, fool. Gah. I'm your Cashel, I'm your superior. Damn, I'm nailed. Yeah, but it feels like wrongly punished. Recapture of Fort Sartori. Fort Sartori, 3rd Platoon. Narrow rivers and tiny islands mark the Sartori region of Asgard. Here lies one of the Aesir's forts. It controls the north region and is held by Tyr, a god of great power and authority. It is vital to the Aesir. The fort has been locked and occupied by the Vanir. The Lord Tyr is still alive, but he is badly beaten down into the dungeon.
Our base in the Sartori region has been occupied by enemy forces.
Damn!
Hurry and liberate the base. Also, free Tyr, who has been taken prisoner. We have received reports that the enemy has laid many traps in the fortress. You must be careful to avoid these traps.
Lord Tyr, are you all right?
Well, enough. I owe you my life.
Successfully retook fortress, protected Tyr. Hey, Archangel, how's it going? Some avatars do have a sit pose. Okay, so he got credit for that, but why is he getting reprimanded for everything, man? They just hate this dude. A dead end, huh? But there were no other passages. Cashel's unit searches inside the fort. They come to a small room in the back. There should be a passageway beyond, which leads to a treasure-filled storeroom. But instead, there's a wall, and they cannot proceed forward. Our information must have been wrong. Let's take a look around this room. Nothing here, huh? Huh? This block looks a little different. It moves! There's something here! It's a Switch! A Nintendo Switch? Damn, I checked that spot, but... Hey, nice job! Now we'll find that storeroom for sure. Cashel, you messed up. That was your area to search. Be more thorough next time. Damn, Cashel, you fucking up, dude. Stop fucking up.
Do you wish to know the
Can't figure out the way through,
unharried?
Apparently.
Leneth, about your performance, send us warriors, brave and true.
Brave and true.
These are all the materialized points I can grant you at this time.
Nice, dude.
The Lord Odin is pleased with you.
Give me free
he
shit.
He bids me give you these artifacts.
Nice. Icicle Edge. I gotta check that out. Oh, I think that's a spell. Never mind. Darkness Arrow. That's a new spell. Same with Reflect Sorcery. Auto Item. I have no idea what Fame Fen is.
Leneth, I have a request to make of you. We must send an
okay,
emissary
I gotta write this down.
Some light elves.
Dirty ass elves. Guess Cashel sucks, apparently. Cashel's sucking ass literally over there. Okay, hero value 80. Oops, not 88. 80. Negotiator. Trick. Demon Int. And hear noise. Oops. Not just anyone can hear noise.
Can you send an Unherjar who is as skilled at negotiating as they are? We need a warrior skilled in battle tactics. We need an Einherjar wise in the lore of demons. We need an Einherjar who can gather intelligence.
Hey, look, I'll
Very
try.
Well. Good fortune. I know that you can do it.
Thank you. She's so supportive. Okay, let's save. We are officially in chapter 4. So it's like, we're like halfway. Oh, hold on. There we go. Okay. Let's start smashing that start button. Is the game actually just eight chapters, Stevie?
It was I who did it. It doesn't make a bit of difference, guys.
We'll meet up again.
The signal to meet will be as we plan.
Vilnor. Alright, I gotta write this shit down too. Remember, you know there's more story bosses if you get the A ending? Oh, okay. Cave of Oblivion, obviously. She looks so weird when she does that. Looks like she's like trying to like rip out a fart or something. Like a silent one, but she knows there's too much pressure. She's just kind of got that look. Black Dream Tower. Okay. I think it's 5 each time, right? You get 2 new characters and 3 new dungeons. This one sounds like a character.
Minayu, please grant me strength. I thought my anger and sadness were greater than anyone else's. Minayu?
What is this place? Hylon, okay. Man, we got a lot of characters from Hylon. I'll check one more, but that's probably it. Oh no, we would have one more dungeon, sorry. Because we just have the Cave of Oblivion and the Black Dream Tower. What do we got? Cave of Thakus.
Excellent.
Try one more, but I think that'll be it.
Why did it have to come?
Oh shit, there's more.
Lazard, why are you?
What the fuck?
Sounded cheesy as shit, man. Flensburg. Okay. Yeah, I definitely disagree. Okay, let's try one more time, but I think that's probably all the things we're gonna find, right? Okay, let me check my little guide thing and see. Okay, defeat Lazard in his tower in chapter 4. However, recruiting Larenta. Oh, okay, so Lazard, that's who they were talking about in that Flensburg place, right? So, I think it's hard to get the A rank unless you're playing on, like, hard mode, because you don't have as much access to, like, places on the map. Like, I don't have access to these places I'm supposed to go to. So, I think we're gonna do that Lazar, where Lazar was. That's the only thing I seem to be able to do right now. Actually, isn't a bad game for the 90s. That's true. But I mean, if you look at like Metal Gear Solid, right? Okay, so Flensburg. Anybody remember where the fuck that was? Not there. I think it was like this one down here. Yep, Flensburg is a monarchy that lies in the southeast and is home to the Sorcery Collegium. The teachers there are deeply involved in politics, and it is paradise for those interested in pure research. Alright, let's do it. Apparently there's like, that guy, Lazar, has like a tower, and we have to like fight him. But I really have no idea.
Master Lazard, I'm sorry. There are too many of them after us. Don't panic, Bellion. You go on ahead. Do not let them retrieve the woman. Yes, Master.
His big green gut.
I am he who has entrusted his soul to the eternal vortex of time. Ye know me.
He sounds like Diet Skeletor.
It shall be engraved on thy very soul.
Does he not?
Lazard Valor! If ye shall accept the brand of hell upon thee, thy sanction
fuck
shall
you, Lazard.
I shall grant thee the deliverance of thy soul, and ye shall come now before me.
Oh no, he's gonna make us come before him!
Oh shit, those are elves though. I don't like elves. What right have you puppets to attack a human? I'm afraid this mad little interlude is over. Halt!
Master Lazard has ordered me to keep an eye on you. Huh?
Remove my chains. Shit, if we recruit an elf, you'd think she'd be able to negotiate with the light elves, right? Yes, just like that. I think that's what she said. Kind of missed it.
Gah!
Oh, this wasn't supposed to... What is crappening? Uh-oh. Did I make it? He just looks like a sinister fuck. I thought you might realize. That's right. This construct is a homunculus, a man-made life form. Oh, that's not like a person? A homunculus? What a naughty little puppet you are. What was that? Some sort of bewitchment charm? However, as you have seen, the very fabric of a homunculus' psyche differs from that of humans. That is why poor Bellion here went mad, I'm afraid. How unfortunate for you. Or... Perhaps you are even naughtier than I thought. Did you use your charm, hoping for a little action? What? How dare you? I thought so. You can speak the human tongue if provoked. Ah, well. Of course, if a human were to couple with one of you elves, it would be a little different than engaging in a liaison with a doll. But then, since Bellion here is a homunculus, you two puppets would be perfect for each other. Go to hell. Heh. Do you take offense at being called a puppet? Then perhaps I should call you Vessel of the Gods. Surprised, my dear? Then listen well. I have found the Philosopher's Stone. Even you must know what that is. The Philosopher's Stone? However, the wisdom sealed within the stone cannot be gleaned so easily. Sadly, the legends were a bit off. The stone does not transmit all the world's knowledge instantaneously. How did a devil like you... Silence, puppet. Stop assuming the human tongue. Ugh. Perhaps it was being irreverent in its way, but the first thing the stone told me was this. Anything which claims to be all is nothing more than a deception, it said. Yet still, my seeking out of the stone was quite worthwhile indeed. You shall become a sacrifice to satisfy all my desires. Zard sounds like a grade A asshole. If I use an elf as a catalyst, I'll be able to create the ultimate vessel. Oh, he's gonna turn her into one of those homunculus or whatever. Humongous.
Uh-oh. Boner alert.
He's gonna make me humongous, you know what I mean? Thanks for the big boners, Stevie. My lights seem a little dimmer today. Hold on. 1, 2, 3. There we go. Yeah, I think I only had them on 2. 1, 2, 3. There we go. That's a little bit better. A very happy birthday to you, Headmistress Larenta. Thank you. I do so appreciate it, you know. By the way, young lady, have you seen Mistina anywhere? I haven't seen her all day. Do you think that chick shows up as like a big fucking troll looking thing? I wonder if he'll still be awake. Ah, I'm finally home. Home to die. He must be asleep by now. A key. Not a kitty. Are you lost, little one?
It's a trap.
Today was my very favorite teacher's birthday, wasn't it? I should so much like to catch up on old times. This cat here will show you the way, so please do come. And come alone, your husband and I shall be waiting on pins and needles for you. Lazard Valeth. Lazard. That boy? Sweet cutscene, bro. This must be his tower. That they were talking about in the guide. Oh, is that her husband? It has been a while, dear teacher. You were the most brilliant student I ever had. So why? What could possibly make you do a thing like this? You went so far as to kidnap my husband? Why? For some sort of revenge? If that is the reason, then please, let my husband go. He has nothing to do with this. Revenge? Do you think I bear you such ill will because you expelled me from the academy? If not that, then why? I thought of using a younger couple, but they might not yet have experienced true love. At any rate, elderly couples like you have no future. You two have a lifetime of love behind you, don't you? And even now... What? What are you trying to say? I too covet love, and so... You shall die! What? Dude doesn't make a whole lot of sense. Lazard, think this through! That was a teleportation spell. With that much power at his command, how did the boy go wrong? Lazard. Lazard. Lazard! They're gonna get, like, hit by lightning or something? Is that his plan? Dear? Larenta. Yes, it's me, dear. If you're going... you're going to be alright. Larenta, I... Something's not right. That man gave me some sort of potion. Feels almost like I'm in someone else's body. Yeah. What's happening to me? He dead. I'm... Gods, forgive me. There's nothing I can do for you. No matter how powerful my students think I am, I cannot help you. Forgive me.
Larenta, kill me, please. I can't stand.
You know I can't do that. You're the most important person to me in the world, and nothing can change that.
Can you feel it? The surge of the undead?
Fuck, man.
Can you not hear it? The mad wailing?
The mad wailing?
Oh, goddess, surely you cannot allow any more desecration. Come to me. I burn with passion for you. Valkyrie!
We are too high. Seriously, Doug,
oh, he's like summoning
high.
The Valkyrie?
Stop.
Thanks, Doug, for the 420 Reiner. I'll get to it as soon
we're
as this cutscene's
high.
Over
I'm
here.
High, he's high.
I'm so high.
Damn it, Doug.
Oh, here we go. Oh, wow. High. Did her husband turn into that big sexy gargoyle?
We're too high, Doug.
I'd say that's like a win-win. Really.
We are too high.
What do you want from us?
We're too high to help
we're
you.
We're stone.
You got one, Vector.
Doug, we're too high.
There we go.
Why? Why did it have to come to this? Come back to me. I love you, my dear.
He killed her. Oh, what? She killed him? Impressive. Oh, the Valkyrie showed up. But this is like a trap, I'm pretty sure. Zard wanted the Valkyrie to come, right? She's just leaving. Ah, here we are. Fuck yeah, dude. Okay. We are now in Lazard's fucking castle. So first things first, let's check our equipment. So this is 150, 12, 21, 45. 150, 12, 21, 45. Radiant Sword, 170, 123, 64, 64. I gotta go with that. Right? Okay. Now, what does this dude have? Hold on, let's equip the Radiant Sword. He has Striking Sword. Okay, 500, 3, 730. So he has this one. I don't know, man. I think I like the Striking Sword better still. We'll see what we have for money after we buy everybody else some gear. Jun has the Scarlet Lotus Sword. It's 140, 12, 1050. Okay. We don't have an equivalent here. The 10 Horn Blade. Oh, this might be better. This might be better. 150, 41, this is better, right? I don't know, I'm gonna buy one anyway. Yeah, dude. We're going from... Yeah. This is a lot better. That's pretty sweet, actually. Okay, Jolanda has the Element Scepter. We can match that in the store, I'm sure. Oh, apparently not. This is better, though, so let's go with this. The other one was 300, right? Yeah. There we are. Okay, so Arngrim's the only one I'm not entirely sure about. We do have a lot of MP left over, I think, though, so we might as well just grab it. Ignite Sword. What? No, the other one, the one he has now is stronger. Fuck it, I'm gonna leave it.
We need to get some elixirs. There we go. We also need some revives. Wow, this is an even better version of the elixir. Lost to all four party members. Fuck me. That's awesome, but goddamn, that is really expensive. I think Banish, right? Or the Plume? Union Plume revives character. Yeah, so let's grab a couple of these. We only have two. Let's grab five. There we go. Alright, we should be good now. Oh, I did want to check her, still at 98. I have no idea how to lower her seal value. I also have a new character, is that true? Arngrim, Larenta, okay. Divine materialized energy. Sorceress and teacher, okay. So maybe she's more powerful than the other one? She's got Mystic Cross. She starts with some good spells. Ruby Mace, Tiara. Okay. Let's take a look here. Wise. Can't swim. Fuck, they never have any of the traits we need. Like, never, ever. Like, I don't think we've once gotten any that we've ever needed. Negotiator trick. Yeah, never, dude. Love how she suffered immense trauma, but decides, nah, I'll look pretty for my close-up today. Her capacity, look at that. That's super high. Wise. Oh, really? So maybe we'll switch. Let's check her, let's check her, her intelligence is 209, magic 329. Yeah, so she is definitely the one we're gonna go with here. Ooh, 607 though, but that's because she's got, I think, a better weapon equipped, right? So let's swap these back out. And Ruby Mace. What do we got? 120. The acceptor is 609. I don't know, man. Who's better? Get out of there. Okay, Jolanda, 507. I think they're pretty even. 207, 507. Yeah, they're very even. The difference being, Jolanda has some more spells because I taught them to her. I gotta take a pee-pee-poo-poo break, though. I'll be right back, guys. Let's save, though. I have to decide if I want to go with Jolanda or the new chick. Alright, I will be right back. I apologize.
And I'm back. Thanks for waiting, guys.
That was a top-tier turn, if I do say so myself.
Okay, so let's see. First, let's see what she has for spells. Lulin, that's... No, that's not her. Larenta, that's her. Man, they're so even. Used to hear this song in MIDI form when you were a wee lad messing around with RPG Maker. Really? This song is in RPG Maker? Okay, so she has Fire Lance, Mystic Cross, Sap Guard, Heal, and Invoke Feather. So, we need to teach her... that one. That one. I think she has... Nope, okay. Darkness Arrow. Reflect Sorcery. I think she has that, right? Oh, no. Shadow Servant. Okay, yeah, Larenta's in. Auto item. There we go. There. I think we're good. I think we're gonna go with Larenta. Because she's just a tiny bit better than Jolanda in every way. Just a tiny bit. Okay, let's see. Gear her up. Oh, Greaves is actually better. And we want this, and we want this. All right, I think we're good. Let's see. I do want to see one thing. Jolanda. Okay, yeah, she doesn't have fucking any of the. Nobody has any of the shit we need. Unfortunately. We're lost. Alright. Alright, now let's save. Sorry guys, we've been menuing like crazy. Let's do the actual dungeon now. Song is not in... amateur makers with loot. Oh, okay. Use songs like this. Okay. Oh, wow. Are we working our way down the tower? Okay, I like to go room to room first and then, like, clear out a floor and then go into the rooms. Oh, is this an elevator, though, or just a... It's an elevator. Okay, let's see what this fucker's all about.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Oh shit.
No mercy.
Oh, look at our actions now, dude. Okay, let's try Shadow Servant.
Shadow Servant.
Okay, not the best spell to use against fucking the dark guys, apparently. This guy looks more powerful, so let's go with that. I knew it was gonna happen. Usually we don't go that long without the fucking game crashing, so. That is okay, I just saved, so. As long as I go load state, we wanna go state 2 and load state. There we are. Alright, so we might as well just go straight in here. Hey, at least now we know not to use the Shadow Servant against those guys. It says that she's super strong with ice,
But I don't know if that means, like, if she takes an ice attack, she doesn't take damage, or if that means her ice spells are boosted. So let me try using an ice spell. What do we got here? Icicle Edge. Let's try this. Okay, I think these guys... Oh, nice. I think these guys just aren't very susceptible to magic, I think is what it is. Nice. Okay, good. So one's frozen, the other's fainted. Perfect. Nice. All right, let's go for it. Mugen no Kensen. Just for the coolness. The sheer coolness. At least now we can actually hit 100% on that, though. Alright, let's fuck up this frostbitten fool. We botched the shit out of that. Oh my god! This dude's got some fucking magic power. Well, it reduces enemies. Let's do, there. Now if he uses his spell, it'll just get reflected back on him. I probably should use that right at the start, really.
Their souls have been released. We have no reason to remain here.
Nice. Good EXP. Ghoul Powder and Invoke Feather. Right, I got a couple items that I have never seen before. Alright. So what have I done, man? Okay. Okay. What is that? It's like some kind of black hole or some shit, dude.
No matter who the opponent, I shall not yield.
These guys like aren't super magic damagey, so let's just heal this turn. There we go. Okay, everybody else, get in there. Leave Jin alone, man. Fuck me, dude. This guy's got defense for days. Oh, he's blocking half the shots, probably. That's what's happening. Oh, shit, I didn't check the store for armor. Ruh-roh. Yeah, that move fucking sucks ass. That is some IRL dog shit right there. I wonder if I could just flee from those guys, because every time I fight them, I just get party wiped. See what happens if we die. I don't think we've died yet, have we? How many? Does she just auto revive all the time? Okay, hold on. Let's go the other way. Or hold on, there's two ways. Yeah, let's go this way. Fuck, I don't know if we got that or not, or if we're getting hit.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Just the one. Okay, so if we go like this, we go reflect sorcery. Now this guy's absolutely useless. Okay, sorry, I'm trying to figure out what I should be using for a combo.
I have never lost a battle.
We're getting good EXP though. I think it might be a skill. You can definitely die. Other party members fall after 3 turns if you don't revive her. Oh, yeah, I guess because she's what's keeping them, like, alive, right? Technically.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No matter who the opponent.
Okay, this time we want to go heal.
Heal.
Heal. So let's go like this. How come the Valkyrie's not attacking? I didn't do all 3 of her attacks, I'm pretty sure. Oh, maybe I did. There we go. See, we just gotta do that on that fucking black orb thing. Then we won't fucking die.
Feel fortunate to have died a quick death.
Died a quick death. He was dead before we even used that move. Oh no! Okay. Dude's like a one-man army. Holy shit!
No Kensen. Blade art.
Look at that shit. Jun's the fucking MVP.
Think you could defeat me?
What did we get? Raptor's Claw. Okay, we gotta check our inventory. First of all, we need to save. So if it crashes. Okay, there's some items we got that I've never seen before. Raptor's Claw. What is this? Talon from a type of predatory bird. Okay, what can we transmutate that into? A poison crystal? An earring of healing? Yeah, let's do that. Cool powders, ice crystal, feathers, elixir. We might as well do that. Vanish. Trick step. We all have this already, so yeah, we might as well get trick step. Shield critical. Invoke feather. What does that do? Invoke feather. Oh, well, I think that would mean that what's her tits already has it, right? Lorenta. Yeah, she has it already. Okay. So let's transmutate it into shield critical. Shit, I should have seen what Trickstep does. Okay, so she's maxed out on, what the fuck does Sap Guard? A spell that reduces enemies' RDM? Amount reduced all depends on enemies' resistance. What's RDM? Is that like their defense? Revives characters who are unconscious. Oh, that's what... Okay, that's handy. I don't want to get rid of that. Frigid Damsel. Deflect Sorcery is super handy. I haven't used Mystic Cross yet. I should do that. Okay, what should we get rid of? Oh, man. Fire Lance, I guess? Okay. And what? Does this do anything? No. Does it transmutate into anything? Oh my god, I'm hitting the wrong buttons. Okay, Poison Crystal. Right, we should see, these here, too. Flare Gem, Thunder Gem, Thunder Gem, Tome of Alchemy, Fairy Hearing. Okay. Hold on. We did get, like, some heal thing. Did we not? There's, like, a healing earring? Did we not? Oh, here we go. Oh, you need to be a girl to wear it. Got it. Okay, let's see what her shit is. Okay, that's the one that keeps reviving her, so let's not get rid of that. The only other one that could use it is this. Resist magic and resist... Oh, RDM is reduced damage. Okay. So at least we know what that is. So now let's go to... Oh, how does that... Is there a way to look at her, like, spells? Create an illusion. Okay, hold on. Let's go set up. First aid. Cure condition. Nothing in there. Oh, wait. Reaction. Could be. Okay. How do we level that up? Oh, there it is. Oh, what? What is this shit? Are you kidding me? Hold on. I am learning how to fucking play the game, apparently, all of a sudden. Oh, so you can just level this shit up and then create the shit? Okay. I did not know that. What else did we need? We should check what her, trick, demon intelligence, hold on. Let's check what her, traits are. Like, we gotta get her hero rank up. What do we gotta get into? 80? 80. Okay, plus 4. Minus 3. Plus, here's minus 3. Plus 2. Okay, that's good. Okay, so now we could do this. I did not know this was even a thing, dude. So what do we need? Fuck, man. We've been, like, not playing the game properly up until this point. Negotiator and trick and hear noise. Where's negotiator? Oh, she doesn't have that available. Okay, so some things you can and some things you can't. Trick... She had trick, right? Yep. I mean, she's gonna be really good. Considering the rest of them, I haven't been doing any of this. I did not know that was a fucking thing. Okay. learn. Where's weight reaction? Oh, let's do auto item just to see. Oh, I shouldn't have maxed that out like an idiot. Whatever. There we go. I guess I'm stuck with her now. I just dumped all her CP. Oh, we can't even. Okay. We need to load that save because that I. Oh, what is this? It's a Cerberus.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No mercy.
Okay, so now she has that familiar. Okay, so Mystic Cross. That seems badass as shit. Shield critical. Seals your foe's special attack. Chance of success depends on foe's resistance. Sap Guard reduces the enemy's defense, basically, yeah. So let's use that. Let's give it a whirl.
Sap Guard!
Guard down. Okay. Fucking bastard, man. What a piece of shit. Nice. So definitely leveling up her shit, like, helps a lot. Oh, so close, dude. What the hell? She has another go, but it won't work. Do I have to use magic? Maybe. Try Mystic Cross. I've never seen this. As soon as we get another save point, I've got to, there we go. As soon as we get another save point, I gotta buy armor. I can't believe I forgot to buy fucking armor. Oh my god, he's not even dead from that. Not good. Oh no, she's frozen! Oh, cure condition. Damn it! That's not good. Okay, I kind of figured I wouldn't be able to cast right away, but... Damn it! I think I am gonna... Ooh, that one hurt.
No! It cannot be!
Oh, for fuck's sakes. Holy shit, nipples. Okay, use Union Plume to bring the dead chick back. Okay, and hopefully June can just fucking finish him. I don't see it happening, though. I think we're gonna die. Good thing we just saved, dude. Okay, what the fuck was I gonna do? Oh, I was gonna... Didn't we buy a sword that was, like, better? Maybe not. Okay. Or I was going to, and then I decided against it. Well, fuck this guy. We'll come back here. We'll come back here. The shitty thing is we either deal with him or we deal with this fucking black hole. Oh, we don't have to fight the black hole. Okay. Oh, there's another exit! Okay, where are we now? Right below the save point. Okay, wall here. That's that that's so creepy, man. The elevator moving and stuff in the background.
To my side, my noble.
By the way, folks, if you're enjoying the stream tonight, please remember to click that heart. Show me some love. Give me a follow here on Twitch. Twitch.tv /Dookie03. Helps the channel grow, helps us reach our follower goals. My next follower goal is the 420 special stream. So if we can get up to 420 followers, we gon' do that. Oh my god, dude, these guys are so, like, impervious to fucking magic. It's ridiculous. Yes! Users. We haven't used hers in a long time.
Divine assault.
Fucking got him. You can also check out my YouTube channel, youtube.com/Dookie03, for my top 10s, reviews, and of course our podcast. Latest video went up yesterday. Top 10 combat sports games. Check that shit out. Let me know what you think in the comments. You can also check out our Facebook group. Stay in touch and find out our streaming schedule. Okay, alright. Yeah, no, we'll be alright. Yeah, I just gotta work on the Valkyrie's timing. Because she's sliding under it while it's up in the air. And of course, the best place to stay in touch is the motherfucking Discord. Why is Jin not attacking? Just standing there?
Their souls
weird.
Have been released.
Oh, well.
We have no reason to
anyways.
Remain here.
Got another Raptor's Claw, which didn't seem to do anything. How's our health? Not good.
We are
hell yeah,
high.
Brother.
Seriously, Doug,
thanks for the 420, Sean. How's it going tonight, dude?
We're too high. Doug, we're too high. I'm high, he's high.
I'm so high.
Damn it, Doug. We said we're high.
We're too high, Doug.
We can't help.
Doug, we are too high.
What do you want from us?
We're too high to help
we're
you.
We're stoned.
Doug, we're... Doug, we're too high.
All right, that'll have to do. You've been sorting and shredding documents all day. Didn't expect to still be going. Damn. So where are we at? Wow, we are at the back, all right. Oh no, that just... I jump over this asshole. Oh no! Fuck. Now we're double fucked because he gets first attack.
These beasts are much too dangerous.
Oh no! Why'd I do that? Wow! I really fucked up. Yes. Oh what? We got 100%. How come we didn't get our special? We didn't get our finishing move.
What a load of shit.
There we go, okay.
No Genshin. Blade Art. Senko Jin. Resist not, you are doomed.
Damn, okay. Lower his defense. Uh-oh, don't crash. We're doing pretty good. Okay, let's get her to use elixir on her. No, why is he guarding? Also, how come it's not letting me attack more with the Valkyrie? That's dog shit, man. She gets three attacks. Sometimes she just doesn't get her attacks. It's super fucking weird. Okay, I imagine we don't have a spell available, but hey, we do! Let's try Mystical Cross. Fuck this guy. Nice! Let's go!
Engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Yes, we got to 100, so did we get another special? Can't remember how that works. Or does the special just become stronger?
Surely you realize resistance is worthless.
Oh man, that one sucks. We got him this time, though. Except she's dead, which really sucks. Okay. It was either possibly have everyone die or revive the one character that died, so. What'd we get? Broken Blade. Rip. Another special. It didn't work. Don't feel well? Oh, no. Alright, take care, Reiner. I hope you're feeling better. Hope you feel better soon, dude. Thanks for coming out. Okay, use item. Union Plume on Larenta. It's too bad you can't use spells. And if you can, it's too bad I don't know how to use spells. Outside of fucking... that one. Now, I gotta use a shit ton of elixirs. Which is not good, because they're not super cheap. Okay, let's save.
Got him. To my side, my noble Einherjar. These beasts.
Oh, this guy, a dragon tooth warrior. Interesting. Instead of a sat. Oh no! June's still poisoned. Not good. There we go. Suck on these nuts.
No Kensen. Blade Art.
I don't know whose is actually the strongest. It's probably the Valkyries. I should probably use hers first. There we go. Please work. There we go. Nice, dude. Oh, perfect. Alright, let's go with her first.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Bam!
I see this foe will not.
Yes, okay, here we go.
Finishing strike.
Yes! Holy shit, his is strong.
Now die and be.
Get them all, why not?
Blade Art.
So we definitely have to use June's last, because June's is he doesn't have an easy time getting up to that 100 hits. So yeah, we gotta go Valkyrie, and then the other dude, the buff boy. And then him. Alright. Get out of here!
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No matter who the opponent.
Okay, let's go. What did we use last time? Did we use Safguard? Arngrim is like an almost a guarantee. Oh, really? Okay. No, what happened? What did I do wrong? Oh no, we got a blower upper. Well, we're fucked. There's a fucking blow up guy in here.
To my side, my noble Einherjar. These beasts are much too dangerous.
There we go. I gotta do it like that more often. Okay, I got my combo figured out now. Holy shit. I was at up to 100, like, way before I needed to be. Alright, Arngrim's up next. And then June. And we should be able to kill this guy without worrying now.
I see this foe will not fall.
They grow tired of you. Finishing strike.
Let's go. Okay, he's dead. Perfect.
Dead off.
I wish you could change the target or something.
Blade art.
That'd be great.
Senko Jin. Now your future is emptiness.
Dead bitch. There we go. Now we don't have to worry about that fuckhead self-destructing. Alright, Mystic Cross. Nice. We don't have good defense. Cause some dickhead forgot to fucking buy armor this chapter.
Mugen no Kensen.
Oh! Oh, what the hell, dude?
Senko Jin.
What the goddamn fuck?
You still fight?
Oh, they're in like the negative on their CT, is that what that means? So they can't do the thing. Nice, he blocked it. Okay. Yes! Yes, we got his Valkyrie at least. We got Lenneth.
Divine assault.
This is definitely one of those games that gets better the more, like, the longer you play. This guy's definitely, like, can take a fucking hit, though. That's for sure.
You still breathe?
You still breathe?
Blade art.
Fuck.
Senko Jin.
Why?
Resist not.
Must be like his element. I gotta check if that sword has an element on it. And the bird. The board. Look at that, man. He does no damage, though. Yeah, there's no point. Nice. First aid. I gotta level up all their first aids. Oh, what did we fuck up so bad? I don't know what we did there, but we fucked up, like, terribly. Let's go, you know what? Let's go heal. Valkyrie's starting to get a little low. Nice. Alright, hopefully Valkyrie can go. Nope, but this guy can.
I'm tired of you. Finishing strike.
I was a little slow, so... Oh, there we go. We still got it. Nice. I guess. I don't think even... If it did at least one, it would be better, but... I mean, it would be shit either way, but... You know. Does something special happen if you get all four characters' special moves off? Like, finishing moves off? Oh, shit. Now we finally see what that move does. Kind of what I figured. All right. Damn, so close. Holy fuck. Come on. Yes. All right, he's fucking dead now. No, just the four specialists. Okay.
Divine assault.
Okay.
Eat shit and die.
Nidalong Balesti! You have no hope of survival.
All right, perfect. Leveled up, nice. Got some good fucking EXP out of that fight. Poison blow and breastplate. Oh, sweet, we got some armor?
Finish him.
Nibelheim, molest me. okay.
Breastplate. Oh, it ups her, like, what? It lowers the defense while raising the defense? Doesn't RDM mean, like, their defense? Battle armor. Reduce damage and defend trust. What the fuck is trust, though? Okay, let's see if somebody else has something that... Okay, that's only, it goes down one, so... I'm actually gonna go with him, because he is always getting fucked up. There we go. Okay, let's make sure we save. Oh, nice, treasure. Book of Everlasting Life. Interesting. Vulgar book written by a small, foolish man. It has no value. Fuck! Can I transmutate it? Nope. Ooh, poison blow, though. Memorize poison blow. Damn! So many spells! Okay, there's nothing else here, right? She can only learn so many. Okay, let's start heading back. There's that one fucking Mandricor, is that what they're called? Lion fuck? There's that one lion fuck we couldn't beat before, but we can definitely beat it now. Let's go to the, let's go to that save point, though, and buy some fucking armor. Because I know there's gonna be, like, an actual boss fight at the top of this. We're probably gonna have to fight Lazar. What the fuck just happened, dude?
To my side, my noble I'm here.
I don't know what happened there, but, we're getting fucked. What the hell, dude? Okay, we're so fucked right now. Is there, like, a flea command? We could try. Okay, good. We got fucked there. Like, I literally just went through the door and it initiated a battle. Never had that before. Okay, you know what we haven't actually done? Used a fucking... thing. Yeah, this. There we go. Alright, let's save. Manticore, yeah, that's what I... What was I saying, Mandragore? I think that's where we gotta go next. But let's go back to that save point so we can get some armor. So we don't get all fucked up, you know? Hopefully this elevator takes us back to the same place. Did it? Yep. So we gotta go up to the top and then back. What the fuck are we? I feel like it did not take us back. I feel like it took us to another floor down instead of... I'm trying to get to that fucking save point, dude. Not to new areas, but okay.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Oh my god, there's so many of them. Okay, let's try. Oh my god, we're half dead already. Well, we just saved not too long ago. Let's try Mystic Cross. see if we can take somebody out, but I don't know. Not a fucking chance. That was a huge fucking mistake.
Okay. This isn't good.
Alright, well, we'll take him out for sure, so.
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
He dead.
Nibelheim, molest me.
Nibelheim, molest me. You have no hope of survival.
I think I have no hope of survival. Cause we gon' die, bitch. This is exactly what I thought was going to happen. Well, thank you. Okay, let's work on killing and then we can revive. How about that?
Oh, the big guy missed!
Oh well, at least he's fainted. Oh my god, this is bad. This is bad. Okay. Oh, we have to attack the fucking guy in the front? Of course we do. One off, man. Not good. We're so fucking dead. He's dead. No. They're dead. Yeah, fuck. Alright. Can we just go back? I want to go back to that save point. Wait, is that a thing? Hold on. How do I do that? Set Mystic Cross as her attack and special with circle. Let's just hit circle here. Help. How do I do that? We need to level up. Hold on, we need to level up Fear Condition a bit. Silence. Oh, no we don't. All those things are covered by that. How do I do that, dude? The setting of things and stuff. I don't know how. We could level up though too, but I really want to get back to that fucking save point. Where's the elevator? Okay, it should be through, like, this door, perhaps? Maybe? That's not the elevator. Oh my god. Oh yeah, okay, the elevator is here, I think. We go here and then here, right? Yep. Alright, elevator, go up, not down. And it went down again. Great! It appears we cannot go back up. We can only go down. So we're probably like missing all sorts of treasure by fucking around doing this. So let's cover as much ground as we can. So let's go all the way to the left. Let's fight the giant fucking manticore. Alright, how did we beat him last time?
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
No matter who the opponent, I shall not yield.
Okay, let's go, Sapguard.
Sapguard!
Sapguard!
Yeah!
Oh, this is what the fucker does! God, that's fucking annoying, dude.
be damned!
Okay. Could have been worse, I guess. Okay. I doubt she can cast magic again. Oh, she can. Okay, let's go heal then. Fuck it. Let's get Jin Peck back in the game. Immediately. Stop fucking doing the thing! Why does this guy block so much? Why you gotta be such a dick? Alright, cure condition, please. There we go. Oh, he lost a turn though. That's not good. Can we get it between the two of us? Yes, we did!
It shall be engraved upon your soul. Divine assault.
Okay, hopefully Jun's attack actually does damage. Because for whatever reason, I gotta check if his weapon's got an element. I forgot, I was gonna check that.
I see this foe will not fall.
Come on, don't do zero.
Blade art.
Okay, good.
Senko Jin. Resist not, you are doomed.
Okay, don't hurt him.
No, don't do it.
Okay, our health is fine. Yes! Oh, it's just him though. Fuck. Oh well. Better than nothing.
Blade art.
Nice, dude. He's almost dead.
Still, you will.
We've been getting lots of crystals from them too. Oh, this is the bad one. Alright, hopefully what's her tits can he- Oh, she's fucking dead! Alrighty then. Let's go for the kill. This is exactly the same as the last time we fought this fucking guy. The fucking mage dies every time.
You have served me well, my Einherjar.
Okay, please don't crash game until after I save. Broken blade, that's it, eh? Damn. Because we got like a good... We got like a good drop last time we killed him. You don't remember, but you know you can set your main attack as any attack spell. Damn, that would be nice. Okay. Fuck, man. Oh, I keep using import controls. Alright. Union Bloom, right? Yeep. Okay, here's what I'm gonna do. I'm not going to heal. Oh, there was nothing here! We just killed him for nothing. Well, not for nothing, but we got EXP. Just hold on a second. So now what? Where the fuck are we? And where have and haven't we been? We've been all over that area. So I guess, yeah, the only place we can go now is the elevator. Alright, to the elevator. I wish we could go up. I'm not sure. I think they are somewhere, but they're hidden. Okay, where am I now? Okay, new floor. Let's go this way first. Yeah, let's see what this room is. Ha! Oh no, I think it's one of these fucking black holes.
To my side, my noble Einherjar.
Nope, okay, we're good.
No matter who the opponent,
oh, but we are poisoned and dead before the battle even starts, so that's good.
Heal!
Fucking rip. Okay, this guy does way more damage, so let's go for him. Oh, why did we get no combo? I don't know, we fainted him, so I guess that helps, but we totally got fucked there. Oh my god. Okay, please work. Oh my god. Okay, Arngrim is definitely going to die. Yeah, now I get it. Fuck off. Okay. Does she have magic? I hope so, but I doubt it. Okay, sweet. Let's go heal again. Fuck it. Everybody's just picking on Arngrim right now. Oh my god, are they ever? Okay, work this time. God damn it. Didn't work. No, he waited too long. I think I fucked it up. Nope, we got it. We got it. We got it. We got it. Okay, we should be able to finish this fucker off.
Divine assault.
I hope. Yeah, we got him. He's dead, right? I mean, if he's not dead, he will be right here, so. Alright, so he's dead. I can't believe I keep forgetting to buy armor. That's like the only reason we're getting fucked up. It's because I keep fucking not buying armor. Like, look at that. Look at the damage these guys are doing. Because I've got noob armor on. Oh my god. Why does that not ever work? Okay, hopefully she can heal, but I doubt it. Yeah, fuck. Not good.
Yeah!
Let's go! She might not be able to go, though, because she just fucking... Okay, he can go, though.
I'm tired of you. Finishing strike.
Yes! We fucking killed his ass.
Final blast! No problem.
Did you get down? Alright, that was a tough fight, man. As soon as we find a save point,
for us.
It'll be so much easier. Feather, ghoul powder. Oh, I think it crashed. Fuck! I was just about to save. Well, we gotta redo that fight again, I guess. Alright, actually, where are we here? Yeah, let's just... This is a good place to call it, I think. We'll start here. Thanks guys so much for coming out. If you haven't yet, again, please remember to click that heart. Show me some love. Give me a follow here on Twitch. Twitch.tv/Duke03. Help me reach my 420 follower goal. You can also check out my YouTube channel for my top 10s, reviews, and of course, our podcast, youtube.com/Duke03. Let's see. Let's send a bit of a raid here. No worries, Vector, no worries. Let's see. Trying to see if anybody is streaming anything good. Yeah, let's go to this guy. Let's go to this guy. SFC Gammer John 15. Alright, thanks guys for coming out. I will be back. Ah, fuck. Sorry, Vector. I didn't see it till just now. I will be back, what day is it? I'll be back Tuesday night with some more Valkyrie profile. Hopefully I can find a fucking save point so we can, you know, do the thing. Anyways, guys, thank you so much for coming out. I hope to see you Tuesday night. Have a great rest of your night and a great start to your week. And I will see you next time.